This is one of the things that Kevin Shattenkirk, oh boy, watch out.
He loses it at the line, and Hartman has a shorthanded breakaway. Way out as Miller makes the save, but Hartman scores on the rebound. Miller made the initial stop, but Hartman shot from so far out that he had time to get to that rebound, and it's 1-0 Minnesota. And
Ryan Miller gets unlucky here because he makes a real good stop with the leg pad, but it's kind of a dead rebound that doesn't bounce into the corner. Puck tipped away from Kevin Shattenkirk, and see what I mean? That rebound, well, that's a shooter's dream. It comes out 2-3 feet directly in front of Ryan Miller. If that leg is just angled